basically YouTube. To be honest, I don't even know what this video is. I know I haven't been posting for a long, long time, but I want to get back into, you know, making videos and stuff like that. As you can see, we're in a new place, you know. I've been here about a couple, almost 2 months. Loving it, loving everything about it, to be honest. I've been really just trying to focus on my career and life things, you know what I'm saying? If you guys don't know, my major was criminal justice. So after I graduated, which I graduated May 5th, I want to say, I had already put in my application and everything for the law enforcement, CPD down here in Chicago. So I took the test. I passed, thank God. But it's more steps to it. I want to take you guys along that journey leading up to my graduation, hopefully, to the law enforcement. I'm not sure, you know, things, life can change, life can throw curveballs at you, but I'm praying that I get my foot in the door, do that career, because that's really what I want to do, is, you know, be in law enforcement and stuff like that. My family comes from a long law enforcement, you know, background, so I just want to, you know, follow in the footsteps, but also create my own, you know, legacy with doing so, you know what I'm saying? So also, I want to get into like vlogging. I know this is kind of weird how it is now, because I'm always in one spot and I never really take you guys out, but I don't really go outside like that, but I'm gonna try to, you know, adventure out, make more videos, because I do be doing some things, you feel me? But sometimes I just be chilling most of the time, watching TV, you feel me, and eating. That's all I really do. But I know I'm gonna have to get into the gym. I asked one of my coaches for, you know, a workout plan, because to be honest, I'm not good at making a workout schedule or workout plan. But if I get something, I'm more likely gonna follow that plan until I progress, or, you know what I'm saying, or things change, you feel me? But I know for the police academy, it's a certain test you have to take, like it's like a 1.5 mile run, bench, sit and reach, I want to say, and sit-ups in a certain amount of time. I know me personally, even though I play football, but running endurance for that long time is going to probably be an issue for me. I've been running a mile on the treadmill, trying to get my body used to it, but I stopped because I had things going on. I had, you know, things, yeah, it was just a lot of things going on at the same time, so I stepped away from the gym. But now that I'm, you know, knowing that I got accepted into the academy and that I can move forward into my journey, I know I might have to take it more seriously, because if I don't, then I'm gonna fail for sure. So yeah, I mean, this is my place. I could probably get more detail, apartment tour, maybe later on. I just know I did a couple snippets of me putting things away and stuff like that, but I'm more than likely gonna give you guys a more detailed look into the apartment. It's nothing crazy. I have a studio. I'm one person. I don't live with nobody. I don't need a one bedroom, two bedroom, nothing like that, nothing crazy like that. But I do plan on getting a dog soon. Just don't know where to get one and when I'm for sure gonna get one, but I know I'm going to get one eventually. One thing I do want to do is get more tattoos. Right now, you know, I have my arm sleeve and then I have my front of my leg, but it's not done. I want to get the whole leg done. I'm just looking to find somebody to do it. Yeah, man, I've been living life. I can't even complain. Having my own place, you know what I'm saying, and growing, you feel me, like getting closer to God also. I'm not sure how many people are, you know, into that, but I know personally, I grew up in a church family, and as I got older, I kind of like see myself step away from that, and it just shows me that I really need to get back into, you know, the works of God, because Without him, I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be where I am. So I just want to thank him for everything, you know. But if you don't, you know, get into, you know, the, you don't really be the churchy person, hey, I'm not going to, like, throw it at you in your face, slap you in the face with it, but it is going to be something that's going to be continued on my channel. I'm glad I'm getting back into making videos. It's something that I really enjoyed. I know this video is kind of awkward. It's all over the place. It's like me cleaning, then it's me sitting down. But I do hope that you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, if you want to see more content, like, just leave it in the comments, some things that you guys want to see. Like I already stated that I'm gonna have, you know, a few things that I put in there, or I start putting on my channel, you know what I'm saying? But if you guys have some things that you guys want to see, I know I'm not in football anymore, but if you do want to see some things, just put it in the comments. I try my best to get back to it or respond. More than likely going to respond, because there's not many of you guys. And I don't know how good or well this video is going to do, but I do hope I reach a good audience, you know what I'm saying, and start building my YouTube channel back like I used to, you know. But I hope you guys do enjoy the video. Please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, also comment some things, like I already said, you want to see in the future. And yeah, see y'all in the next one.